Andhra Pradesh's chief minister has withdrawn a controversial three capital bill for the state after facing massive resistance. The southern state had been witnessing protests for over 2 years over the proposed law. Three capitals had been proposed in the bill: Visakhapatnam, Amravati and Kurnool in Andhra Pradesh. However, today the chief minister withdrew the bill and said this was part of the democratic process and that he will bring this back with new safeguards. Before that, currently it will be one capital as it was in Chandrababu Naidu's term.
Intaku mundu pravesha pettina billunu prabhutvam venakku teesukoni intaku mundu cheppina anni amshalanu pariganaliki teesukoni malli poorthi samagramaina merugaina billuto సభ ముందుకు వస్తుంది.